Want to hear a scary story? Once upon a time, there was an evil insane maniac.
Bart, why can't you tell the story with the lights on?
Okay, you little babies. Can't find the light switch. It's gone! Everybody comfy? Once upon a time, there was a psychopathic strangler on the loose in a dark house. They couldn't see him, but they could hear his breathing. It was dark. All was silent. And then they heard it. The sound of the crafty vampire sucking blood from the neck of his latest victim. Listen. And now for the scariest story of all. Once upon a time, three little children sat shivering in the dark. Suddenly, they heard footsteps. Listen, you can almost hear them. Coming closer and closer. And then the footsteps stopped.
Shut up! If you gotta act like savages, do it outside.
Come on, man. Hold out your arms.
Oh boy, jungle supplies. This fun, Barzanga.
Right on, Lee Samba.
What the? Why those loose?
Bart! Greetings, Buana.
We come in peace.
Bart, get me down from here.
But then he'll kill us.
Hey, there's only one cookie left.
All right, who swiped the rest of them?
Don't look at us, Dad.
Why'd I eat all those cookies?
Lay off those cookies, boy!
That jar is off limits, Bart. And if I catch you with so much as one cookie...
Mom! Dad! Bart's eating cookies!
No! No! No!
Why, you little...
I didn't do it. I didn't do it.
Wake up, Bart. Come on, snap out of it, boy.
You were only having a nightmare, Bart.
Yeah, boy. Everything's gonna be okay.
It was all a dream.
Here, Bart. Have a cookie.
It was the night before Christmas, and all through the home, not a creature was stirring, except for me and this poem. My sisters were nestled, all snug in their beds, while visions of candy bars danced in their heads. Then I sprang like a spring, and snuck like a sneak, down the stairs to the gifts for just a quick peek. When lo and behold, what did I see? Lisa and Maggie had just beaten me. I poked at my package and said, "This is rad, man." Then noticed Dad's shadow. He looked like a madman.
Oh, Maggie, oh, Lisa, oh, little Bartholomew, go upstairs. Go right now before I kill all of you.
And so into bed we fled in a flash, awaiting till morning to open our stash. At last, daybreak came and we scampered so cheerily, while Mom and Dad yawned and gazed at us wearily. For Maggie, a pacifier. For Lisa, some dolls. For me, a big burp gun which shoots ping pong balls. Then on came the TV and we started to doze through all the exciting Christmas-themed shows. So, to those of you grooving on my holiday rap, happy Christmas to all and to all a good nap.